Robin and Larry, according to an uncle, Aiden Carlson was taken out of a medically induced coma yesterday, and he was able to wake up on his own. This encouraging news about the sophomore athlete came around the same time Carlson was supposed to play in a scheduled game yesterday between St. Charles North and St. Charles East. That game was canceled as donations poured in to a GoFundMe page set up by Carlson's uncle, who revealed the team had to undergo emergency neurosurgery on Friday. According to the Daily Herald, Carlson was injured during the final play of a sophomore game Friday night. The running back and linebacker was able to walk off the field on his own, but lost consciousness in the parking lot. Aiden Carlson remains hospitalized at Advocate Lutheran in Park Ridge. Now, the GoFundMe page is Aiden's Angels, and it's already raised nearly $16,000 to help with his medical costs.